Yo, real quick. What was it? February? March? When most of y'all, a lot of y'all, particularly women, were saying Derrick Jaxzn's wife wearing a bonnet was not cool on camera. I agree. I don't think she should have did the interview anyway. But now, some of y'all are also saying that Monique and men are continually policing your hair and or your choices. Make it make sense, fam. This is why I don't mess with a lot of y'all and y'all pseudo-political, pseudo-feminist rantings. Make it make sense.